Yo, and hey, what's up, guys? Cosy Graphics playing some Destiny. Iron Banner. It's control type, and that gets pretty boring for me as a player. I also get, oh, look at that sunlight in my face, but I also get, like, confused. It's just not for me, you know? I'm old school, man. GoldenEye type shit. Just want to kill the other players. Now, I understand why these game types are needed, because they definitely show more elaborate teamwork like situations. But another weird thing too is, like, I'm not even familiar with, like I mean, I know the stage, but where they put the points is, like, not always typical of where, like, the death tolls are on the map or whatever you want. Bodied. See, because I just chilled. The whole team was there, man. What was I supposed to do?
You're falling behind.
Yeah, but we are falling behind, man. We just need to fucking chill with that shit, though. I bodied him. Come on, man. I better not die. Bodied him. Thank you. I would be a better defender in this mode. Because I use turtle style when I play most of my games. So, it's really all it comes down to.
Neutralized.
Where's the fucking door? Shit. I got caught up on a ledge. Ah, look at that little crease right there that caught me up. Could have easily made it behind there. But that's okay. I think I'm gonna run that little setup, you know?
You're in the lead.
I have a stun grenade with that.
Gains the lead.
Had to kill somebody, right? We are getting bopped hard. See, I just don't, like, really understand how this is fun. Because they basically funnel all these motherfuckers.
Zone A neutralized. Enemy captured Zone A.
No, not even a kill. That was pretty brutal right there. Man, we can only hold A. My man sliced me before I could even just get my blade out. I thought for sure if I hit him, I would have killed him. He bodied my shit. Oof. I didn't deserve that.
Zone B lost. Enemy captured Zone B.
Run, motherfucking forest, run! Who the hell and what the fuck is this shit?
Zone B neutralized.
So, like, I'm not grabbing a zone.
Zone B secure.
Because I just wasted my grenade. Thank you. Because it's just easier to, like, kind of confuse them.
Heavy ammo available. Zone B lost. You neutralized zone A.
See, you definitely lose when you shoot off the hip. Definitely did less damage, man, because I felt like those shots were fine. You know what I mean?
Enemy captured zone A.
Do I need it? No, not really. Not quite. Please don't even try that shit. Dude, he's not dying. How many times, man? How many times?
Zone B neutralized.
That was some retarded shooting.
Enemy captured zone B. You neutralized zone A.
I know I did, buddy.
Zone A's captured. It's yours.
So where are these fools? Come on, man.
Only 5 minutes left. Zone A lost.
Dang. Dude, my controls got real crazy there. I should have just hid longer and just kept my life, you know. I only need one more for right now.
Zone A secure.
Pretty high stakes stuff. Dang, I just chipped that cat.
Zone B neutralized. Zone A lost.
Fuck, man, I keep doing this shit.
Zone A secure. Zone C lost.
I died before I even got around the wall. That's retarded.
Enemy captured zone C. Zone B secure.
So,
victory imminent.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure. Is he dead? For God's sakes, man. What's up with that lagginess? Like 5 headshots from 10 feet away.
Nice work, Guardians.
We bodied him. Damn, son, look at the goods. Oh, dang. I killed him guys just looking at him. I was like, son, I'm in this fucking hallway, son, and I'm looking down at you. So get bodied. Of course I don't get shit. These cats, dang, he got that shit. He got shaders. Come on, dog. Look at my fucking 1.3 and a 1.75. Dog. Like, I mean, my man is—he's all iron banded up. 317. Shit. Anyway, thanks for watching, guys. Please, if you like the video, you like the playthrough, you like the unlocks at the end, subscribe, man. All the way down in the bottom over there. Let's look at what we got. Let's trade it in, right? Boom. 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 Give me that good stuff. Right, we do upgrades, man. Less recoil penalty to the blast radius. Like, honestly, would you need less recoil on a motherfucking rocket launcher? Like, you're gonna hit the dude. What is this now? Increases maximum sprint speed, extends slide distance. Weapons ready immediately. Increases the duration of visibility effects. Let's leave that on. Training focused on all. Look at that. We'll leave it the way it is, you know. I'm good with that. If y'all are good with that. See, we got a little something here. It's rare, you know, it's not quite exact. Why is that yellow? Because it's to burn them? Because it's going to burn them? See, that's why I need my buddy Jeff to come over, man. I want to do a little video with him explaining some of the hotness. Because I'm casual Destiny player. But I'm looking to step my shit up, as they say. You know what I mean? I got to be keen. I got plenty of work to put in. That's for sure. So far, this game is amazing.
Bravo,
best game, next gen.
No holding back. Your enemies won't.
No holding back because the enemies won't. All right. I overshot that a little bit.
Zone C captured. Gains the lead.
Wow.
Enemy captured zone A. Enemy captured zone B. Lost the lead.
Dude, what did they send one guy to zone B?
You're in the lead.
It's kind of ridiculous, man.
You're falling behind.
Bad. Indeed. That was ridiculous. What is this shit, man?
You neutralize zone B. You captured zone B.
Yo, he bucked me. Yo, that's what you gotta do with this shit. I gotta switch to shoddy, man, on a map like this. They're bringing out the tactics in me, you know what I'm saying?
Zone B lost. Captured zone B.
Really? Wow. Well, did you see the strength on that thing?
Zone B neutralized.
It was incredible, dude.
Enemy captured zone B. The lead. You neutralized zone A. You're in the lead. Zone A's captured. It's yours.
Shit, I have no special ammo. Fuck me, man.
Enemy captured Zone C. You're falling behind.
I'ma just chill and keep A right now, because we are getting kind of fucked up. Okay. You guys don't want to keep A. See how it is.
Lost the lead.
Makes sense. Maybe I should go down.
You're in the lead.
The other way. You know, I just figured let me just die. Let me just use my life. Kill
You're
a motherfucker.
Falling behind.
You know what I'm saying? I know I'm supercharged, man. I'm about to put in that work. Or not. What the world? Man, melee shit is garbage. It like melee me, then just place me facing some odd angle. That like, it does nothing for me. Fucking dead now. Kill me. I got hit with a fucking sniper shot shit. Dude, where am I?
Heavy ammo inbound. You captured Zone A.
What in the world killed me?
Heavy ammo available.
Yeah, and then we all just roll out. Like, they're not gonna get heavy ammo as well. Come on now, guys. I tried. I definitely tried, guys. What do you want from me? One more fucking cookie?
Enemy captured Zone B. Zone B.
Body that cat.
You captured Zone B.
Whoa. Body. Call me on fire, man.
Zone A lost.
That's why you gotta move between the two, you know what I mean?
Enemy captured Zone A. Zone C neutralized. Zone C captured.
Dang.
Body. Only 5 minutes left.
chopping everybody up, dog. Oh, we already got B. What am I fucking doing?
Gains the lead.
Hey man, I killed somebody, man. It didn't count. It was an assist. But I pretty much killed him.
You're in the lead.
Dang, he bought me so hard. My goodness. I just like deliberately fucked up. Hey, I got him back now. Get, man. I seen him activate that shit. I was just brain dead. He's just so used to doing this shit.
You're almost there.
What? What the fuck just happened? I ducked behind the wall and it just popped me back
Zone
out.
B lost.
Real crazy shit. Why is my controller being that too? Dang, you know, you cats, somebody might want to go around. All I'm saying. Body done.
Zones control. Targets eliminated. Nice.
Yeah. Whoop. Whoop, whoop, whoop. I got you. I see you. That was fun. I switched to the shotgun. I didn't really use it. Didn't use it, but I seen what they're doing. It's a good map for a shoddy. All the little narrow hallways. Poking down bricks, stuff like that. No real tall areas. So sniping is like, bleh. You know what I'm saying? Sniper rifle. I don't give a fuck about that shit. And that's where I can't. Is that? No. Is that like where I came in for the team? That's pretty bad. Yo, ooh. Oh, there it is. Would have better liked that screen, but that's okay. It's just really not even worth it like that. It gives me like, it's basically the same shit. Play one more for you guys. I hope you like watching. If you do, leave a comment. Something like, you fucking suck, Scrum, or next time do this, or level your fucking character up more. Whatever you guys need to do to get your comments in, you know what I'm saying? Please. Somebody please tell me you watched it. Timestamp when I'm asking you to watch it.
Control. Bravo team.
My man's got the dope ass fox head, man. What side am I gonna be on?
The Iron Lords are watching. Zone A, secure. Enemy captured Zone C, gained the lead.
Why won't he? That was ridiculous, dude. That was so many headshots. What in the world, dude? That shit is like crazy to even think about.
You captured Zone B.
Really, dude? Come the fuck on. I'm gonna map that. Well, I got stuck. I didn't know he could jump over that shit.
Zone A, lost. Zone B, lost.
Ooh, dude. What gun is
enemy
that?
Enemy captured Zone A. Zone B, secure.
Okay, let me get my bearings here. Zone B is fucking secured. We got 20 million dudes over there. Yo, they hit me with the fucking... Oh, that's not where A is. Okay.
Neutralized.
I see you.
Zone A, secure.
Body. Ibakimona. What a dope name. Why am I stuck running?
Zone B, lost. Enemy captured Zone B. You neutralized Zone C. Zone C captured. Zone A lost. Enemy captured Zone A. You neutralized Zone B.
Oof, you can't do nothing on reaction. I thought I could. But like, y'all wait for him to throw it, and then I'll fucking jump. Cat threw that shit in my motherfucking head.
Zone C lost. Enemy captured Zone C. Heavy ammo inbound. You neutralized Zone A. You captured Zone A. Heavy ammo available.
Fuck, dude, I am going to die.
Zone B lost.
Gotta kill my ass, man. Quick. Damn it, man.
Enemy captured Zone B. You neutralized Zone C. Zone C captured.
Damn it, dude, are you serious? That was kind of ridiculous.
You're falling behind. Zone A lost. Zone C lost. You neutralized Zone B. Enemy captured Zone C. Enemy captured Zone A. You captured Zone B.
Nothing I can do about that.
You neutralized Zone A. Zone B lost. Zone A's captured. It's
bodied.
Yours. 5 minutes remaining.
That dude just killed
enemy
the whole fucking
B.
team. Yo. Beyond me, man. We were doing decent, but now we're just doing horrific. Me, yo. Got no special ammo almost the whole time. Just realize it's here. I'm trying to look for it. Can't do nothing.
Almost won.
Oh, dude, come on. I pulled the trigger.
You will learn from this defeat.
It's okay. It's okay. Sorry guys, I want to text my buddy Jeff to see if he can come over and maybe help me with some Destiny stuff. Either way, man, thank you guys for watching. I'm going to cancel out of here, set my destination, all that good stuff. Well, let's go on the options and you guys can check out my upgrades, 286. So what do we get for the helmet? Nothing that we can do because I need some armor materials. Alright guys, I'm going to head to the town, do my own thing, do my little... dipsy dazzle stuff. So I'll see you guys later. All right, thanks for watching. Peace.